This song was very inspired by Return to Forever.
Well, the nickname was RTF.
RTF.
Yeah, that was our working title. This new album is much more analog, much thicker. It's not all in the box. I mix half in the box, half out of the box. I'm stemming out, and it's going through analog transformers. It does give a certain sheen and thickness to the tone.
I think for me, sonically, I've gone a lot more to the B3 as time went on. Like, I didn't use the B3 as much as I do now. And also more analog tones. Like, I'm using the Moog a lot more than in the past.